All right. Stream test as well. See if 60 FPS fixes anything or is more steady. It makes things way worse.
Mankind knew that they cannot change society.
Oh, I forgot to change my delay.
So instead of reflecting on themselves, they blame the beasts. Heaven or hell.
You can run. I won't mind.
You better not cry.
May.
Shadow the Hedgehog May yelling.
Rule 1. Let's rock.
Oh shit. Yeah, there. Okay.
Duel 2. Let's rock.
This effect of neutron is such a kind of not what I want. There's some weird network stuff happening there at that one point. Little like micro freezes. Hopefully that was just a one-off though.
Mankind knew that they could
Duel 1. Let's rock.
Oh, okay. I thought I was past it. Yeah. Okay. For some reason, I didn't think that would combo.
Duel 3. Let's rock.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. That's way earlier than I was doing. That was a safe job. Still like a little bit of chop, but it's very minor.
You really weren't that bad, I guess.
Duel one. Let's rock.
Yeah, I need to be pressing 6P. I'm trying to catch landing with 2K, but keep forgetting she can move backwards. Oops. Oh my god, that hit. Oh god, right, okay.
Jellyfish?
I need to stop, especially against Mei, trying to anti-air with a 2K and 2S. It works against some characters, does not appear to work against Mei.
Are you ready?
I really don't have any particular countermeasures for Mei. I should... Like, I already had it in my to-do list to find some, but I sure as hell don't have any yet.
Let's rock!
You might win.
Sorry.
Yeah, I have to stop going for throw there. She's jumping every time. I can just like remove throw from my self does. Find something other than just the throw. I need to interact with the neutral better. Navigate it specifically. Oh my god, okay.
Oh!
Because of how close I was to the corner. Yeah. Oh, I think I actually got close slash instead of, earlier. I'm catching on to the fact that this person mashes and jumps on wake up every time. I definitely need to tighten up my double air dash safe jump timing just against lightweights. That's definitely.